Hey guys, I'm Casey, and I am a great fan of Girl From Magazine. Now, this month's edition is holding a Rimmel London contest, and all you have to do is send in a tutorial of how to get your favorite look. This is exactly what the video is about. Rimmel London, it has a great variety of products, all to achieve stunning looks such as a rock princess, or pretty as a princess, pretty in pink, whatever you want. Now, I'm a great fan of organic products and, you know, natural beauty. Right now, I'm going to guide you through how to give yourself a natural looking glow. And, you know, it's going to take about a minute of your time. And it's going to leave you feeling beautiful, natural, and fresh. I've started by moisturizing my face with natural body lotion. Now, you got to remember to drink heaps of water and keep up the moisture to your skin to have good skin. Secondly, from Rimmel itself, I've applied an organic foundation. Now, this includes cucumber to clarify the skin and cotton to control that shine you get when you use a liquid foundation. This is really great because it gives up to a 12-hour natural shine. So thirdly, I'm going to be using a nice soft bronzer. This is going to go in the places where the sun naturally hits, so my T-section. And your T-section is your forehead, your nose, and your chin. I'm also going to apply this over my cheeks because I have freckles. But remember, freckles are natural. They're a good thing. They're kisses from the sun, so you don't want to dim them too much. You don't want to hide them. This is only going to dim them a small bit. And then over my eyelids to contrast my eyes. Remember, not too much. So following that, I'm going to be using another product from Rimmel London, and this is their mascara. This is waterproof mascara. Black. And remember, don't apply it to the bottom lashes, and don't apply too much. So to top off my favorite look, I've glazed my lips with the Coral Lip Glaze. Now, don't forget to drink plenty of water to get healthy skin. And brush your teeth. I really want to win this contest because I want to show people that to look beautiful, look natural.